a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo.
Oh,
almost gets out of that one. Punch up. All the way down.
Oh my gosh.
What an Michael Saltzman. And he finds a way free. Shawn Michaels might have checked. Shawn the Heartbreak King! Shawn Michaels! What a brutal match! From the socially awkward Nick.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Richmond, Virginia, the WWE Women's.
When it comes to Nikki Cross, already.
A lot of times, not on the line, but I don't.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And now that one's countered.
What could this be?
Oh, don't you dare.
I'm going for the barricade.
And a big move. We do that ring, and that's what Nikki's both her biggest strength and weakness. Evading. Oh, the mid. This arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's,
as you would say, Michael, there's a big fight feel for this type of offense here.
These competitors have been unloading up.
Facing off against Bianca Belair.
this battle. Great agility there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here. Inching closer.
Through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
And a big boot. Owens able to counter. Silver. Ball panel locked in.
What are we going to see out of here?
Neck break. Double whip coming. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Oh, the discus.
With evil intentions.
He's dastardly MO. Look out. Here we go.
What are we going to see here?
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework.
Triple H setting it up.
He wants it one more time.
Kevin Owens is
all the way for the top. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got a...
Uh-oh. Stunned Owens, stunned. The pay window beckons. Now Kevin Owens needs the cap.
Kick Ben, that's for sure.
That was a turn of features. Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Oh, and a diss by John Cena. Boom! Oh, and a discus. Oh,
gonna see it.
Trouble. See, this is trouble.
That slam just brought us into
to capitalize.
Let's see if it's really a
tremendous. Kevin Owens, Samoa Joe, and Tommaso Ciampa.
And he picks up the win.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing the champion from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 2.
A lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah,
Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
I'm expecting that.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Power.
Over it.
Boom.
With the reversal.
Champion go down, me or this